David, what are you doing?
Trying to see if I can throw this ball as high as that branch.
Which one?
Way up there.
Whoa, that's pretty high.
Think I can do it?
I don't know. Let's ask Barney.
What do you think, Barney?
Whoa, whoa,
Barney!
There.
So good to see you.
Do.
So what do you think? Can he do it?
Well, he'll never know unless he tries.
Okay. Here go.
And there it goes. Up, up, up.
And here it comes. Down, down, down.
Oh, no. Look out, Riff.
Uh-oh.
Wow.
Oh, sorry, Riff.
Oh, no.
Are you okay?
Well, I'm fine. I was just doing a little daydreaming.
About what?
About those birds.
Oh, cool.
I wish I could fly like that.
Wouldn't that be great?
Yeah, so high in the sky.
Well, we can't actually be birds, but we can certainly pretend.
Let's do it.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Well, let's all pretend we're birds flying high in the sky. Flap your wings, and we'll fly away.
Awesome.
Hey, look up here, up in the sky. Here in the fluffy clouds way up high. Let's shout hooray as we float by. Hey, look at me, I can fly. I'm coming through.
I'm like a bird in the sky, flying around with them oh so high.
I wave hello, then I wave goodbye.
Hey, look at me, I can fly.
Look at me, I can fly!
Hey, look at me, I can fly!
Oh, yes, I can! Whoa! Oh, that was fun! What kind of bird were you pretending to be?
I was an eagle. Their wings are this wide, maybe even wider.
I was a bluebird. I think they're so pretty.
Aww.
What about you, Riff? Where's Riff?
There he is!
Are you daydreaming again?
Oh, yeah. I was thinking how great it'd be to really fly past the clouds all the way to Mars.
But Mars is a planet way, way far away. Way out in outer space.
I know, and I want to go there.
You mean like an astronaut? You know, rocket ship?
Yeah, that's exactly what I mean.
That's a super-dee-duper dream, Riff.
That's a really big dream.
So do you think I could do it, Barney, do ya?
Oh, well, I think you can give it a try.
You're right. I'm gonna do it.
Okay.
Later, skaters.
I hope he isn't really going to try it. That's a long way to go.
Maybe I better check on him. I'll see you in a little while.
Okay, bye.
I'm gonna make this rocket ship. Oh, I don't think I'm really getting it. I'm just gonna have to... Oh, let me think now. I need a good idea.
You know, Riff, when we dream very big dreams, it can take a little longer to make them come true.
Oh, I know, Barney. I'm gonna have to work on this a really, really, really long time.
Oh, that's right.
I should have it ready by lunchtime.
Oh.
I'd like to think of something I've never thought before. If it doesn't happen right away, I'll think a little more. I'll sit a little while, imagine what could be, and a new idea might come to me.
You can think of something new, something fun to do. Maybe solve a problem or fix a thing or two.
If I sit a little while, I'm sure I'll see a new idea will come to me.
I'm sure it will.
Oh, I hope so. Laser! I've got it! Oh, yeah! This is it! Okay, about this high. Oh, and a tail right here. Maybe a watch-a-ma-doodle there. Oh, and a widget over here.
Oh, wow.
Take a look at this, Barney.
Okay. Oh, my. Oh, it certainly looks like a rocket ship.
I'm going to start building it right now.
Would you like some help?
Nah, I've got it. But thanks anyway.
You're welcome. See you soon.
Okay, here it is. So, what do you think?
Oh, it's amazing.
This is about the best rocket I've ever seen.
Thanks, Megan.
So, when are you going to try it out, Riff?
Right now. Will you guys help me load up my supplies?
Oh, yeah.
Absolutely.
Oh, thanks. Man, I can't wait to get into outer space.
All right. Let's see. This?
Here we go. Flying high in the sky, I'll look back and wave goodbye as my spaceship is flying away. Past the Earth and the stars, I'll see Jupiter and Mars as my spaceship is flying away.
For it's one, two, three, lots of fun for you and me. Riff is the captain of the day. Hooray! When he leads the way, everything is A-OK. That a spaceship is flying away. Hip hooray!
Ba-da-da-bum-bum. Here we go.
Flying high in the sky, you'll look back and wave goodbye as your spaceship is flying away. Past the Earth and the stars, you'll see Jupiter and Mars as your spaceship is flying away.
For it's one, two, three, lots of fun for you and me. Riff is the captain of the day. Hooray! When he leads the way, everything is A-OK.
This is gonna be great! Wow!
Yeah!
Okay, everything's loaded.
PJs?
Check.
Goggles?
Oh! Check!
Oh, no.
Thanks! Oh, my favorite snack, ants on a log!
Ew! Check.
What? Never know what kind of food you'll find on Mars.
Well, good idea. I take pistachio nuts myself.
Well, guess this is goodbye for now. Oh, I'm sure gonna miss you all.
Oh. We'll miss you too, Riff. If you see any Martians, tell them David says hi.
You got it.
Be careful and come back soon.
Oh, don't worry, Megan. I'll be fine. I'll be back before you know it. Well, thanks for everything, Barney.
Well, good luck to you, Riff. Fly safely and watch out for a... falling stars.
I will. Okay. All righty. Later, skaters.
Okay. Bye-bye, Riff.
Bye, Riff.
Okay, everybody. Let's begin our countdown.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Last off!
That's one small step for dinosaur, one giant leap for mankind. Oh. Oh, hail, Martian friends. My name is Riff. I come in peace.
Riff?
Hey, you know, I have a friend back on Earth who looks just like... Barney?
Hello, Riff.
I didn't go into outer space?
I'm afraid not.
I didn't go... anywhere?
Not exactly.
Oh, what was I thinking? There's no way I'll ever make it to Mars.
You can't give up on a dream, Riff. Sometimes it takes years of trying to make a dream come true. So you just have to keep trying and trying.
And I really wanted to go to Mars.
Once upon a time, the ducky couldn't swim. He couldn't even fly, but he kept watching his friends again and again until he flapped his wings and flew high in the sky. He kept trying and trying every day and night, trying and trying until he got it right. Not too long ago, I couldn't ride a bike. I couldn't make the wheels go round.
But I kept doing my best and tried again and again until I started to go and pedaled all over town. I kept trying and trying every day and night. Trying and trying until I got it right. Keep trying and trying every day and night. Trying and trying, and you will get it right. And you will get it right. And you will get it right.
Boy, oh boy.
This is a really cool rocket, Riff. I've never seen anything like it.
Yeah, I guess it was pretty great, wasn't it?
Can you show me how to make one? Me too?
Well, sure. We can work on it tomorrow.
Cool.
I hope I make it to Mars someday.
I'm sure you will, Riff. Someday, you'll make your dreams come true. It's always fun to have a dream. And the best part of making it come true is sharing it with friends. I'm so happy you're the one that's here today, having fun. Wherever we go, whatever we do, it's better with a friend like you.
Everything's better with a friend. Everything's better with a friend like you. Playing, pretending, whatever we do, it's better with a friend like you. Everything's better with a friend. Everything's better with a friend like you. Playing, pretending, whatever we do, it's better with a friend like you. Playing, pretending, whatever we do, it's better with a friend like you.
Bye-bye.
Time for Barney's Music Box!
What do you want to show me?
My mom brought my baby brother to the park.
Oh, well, hello, Mrs. Abel. And who do we have here?
This is Heidi's brother, Andrew. He's sleeping.
Oh, hi, Andrew.
What's everybody looking at?
Shh. Oh. It's my baby brother, Andrew.
Oh, let me see. Oh, isn't he the cutest little thing? Oh. Hey, guys, who wants to play some ball?
BJ?
Now look. You woke up baby Andrew.
Sorry about that.
Well, what can we do? How can we make him stop crying?
Sometimes a song makes him feel better. Would you sing to him, Barney?
I'd be happy to. Hush, little baby, don't say a word.
Mama's gonna buy you a mockingbird.
If that mockingbird won't sing,
Mama's gonna buy you a diamond ring.
If that diamond ring turns brass,
Mama's gonna buy you a looking glass.
If that looking glass gets broke, Mama's gonna buy you a billy goat. If that billy goat won't pull, Mama's gonna buy you a cart and bull. If that cart and bull turn over, Mama's gonna buy you a dog named Rover. If that dog named Rover won't bark, Mama's gonna buy you a horse and cart. If that horse and cart fall down,
you'll still the sweetest little one in town.
Oh, honey, are you hungry?
Oh, are you gonna feed him now?
Oh, Babies need lots of milk.
Maybe we should play somewhere else while Andrew's having his milk.
Come on! Let's play on the swings a while!
Yeah. Okay, good idea.
Bye, Mom!
Bye-bye.
Mommies are important, aren't they, Barney?
Oh, yes. They're just about the most important people in the world. They do many, many things.
Well, I want to be a mommy, too. Oh? You wait here. I'll be right back.
All right, baby bop. Let's play.
Hey, come on and play with us, sissy.
Oh, I can't now, BJ. I'm being a mommy.
Oh, baby bop, is that your baby?
Yes, her name is Teddy, and I'm taking her for a walk.
Oh, it's so nice you could bring her to the park. I love to come here and play with my children.
What are you and Teddy going to do now, baby bop?
Well, I'm going to play with her just like mommies do. Me and my Teddy, getting all ready to play. Me and my Teddy, getting all ready to play. You know, I got a lot of friends that I play with. You know, I got a lot of friends who are fun. But then they can't do everything like my Teddy. Cause my Teddy, she is the one. She's my baby. Me and my Teddy, getting all ready for bed. Me and my Teddy, getting all ready for bed. You know, I never really frightened at nighttime. You know, I'm not even scared of the dark. Cause with my Teddy right here, alongside me, I'm not even scared of a shark.
You know, sissy, mommies do more than just play with babies.
I know, BJ. Barney, what do mommies do?
They do many different things, baby bop. They help their children in all sorts of ways.
Ow!
Oh, baby, what happened?
I skinned my knee.
Are you all right, Tracy?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Here, let me see if I can make it feel a little better.
What are you going to do, Mrs. Tracy's mommy?
I'm going to use my first aid kit. First, I'll clean off the cut.
Ow, it hurts.
Go on it, it'll feel better there. See, that's better. Then I'll put a little medicine on it. There, that's soothing, isn't it? And finally, I'll put a bandage on it. And a kiss to make it all better.
Oh, thanks, Mom. Can I go play some more?
Sure. Just be a little more careful for me this time, okay?
Okay.
All right.
Well, you see, Baby Bop, mommies are there to help when we need them.
Uh-huh. Oh, is Andrew taking a nap now?
Yes, babies need to sleep a lot.
Of course, everybody needs a nap now and then. Do you take naps too?
A little tired, feeling kinda sleepy, maybe feel a little grumpy too. It could be that a little nap would be just right for you. It will help you feel better, make you feel good, just like the animals here at the zoo. You see, everybody needs a little nap. Everybody needs a nap. Everybody needs a nap, you see. Close your eyes and sleep peacefully. And when you wake up in a while, you'll be wearing a great big smile. Everybody needs a nap, you know. The lions, tigers, and the big hippos. Big or little, young or old, everybody needs a nap. Everybody needs a nap.
Okay, let's try it again. She good?
a stroller and a diaper bag and a baby bottle and a first aid kit and a visor.
Well,
being a mommy is a lot of work.
Yes, it is.
Ooh, Teddy wants to go slide now.
Okay.
Okay, Teddy. Teddy. Here we go, and slide. Oh no, Teddy. Tracy, will you get my first aid kit, please?
Sure, baby bottle.
Oh, she'll be okay, sissy. Well, yes, because I know just what to do. First, I'll clean the cut. Then I'll put some medicine on it. And then a bandage.
Good
idea. And a kiss. And now it's all better.
You knew exactly what to do.
You'll make a very good mommy someday.
Oh, thank you. Now I know what mommies do.
Oh, what's that, baby Bob?
Everything.
I think you're right. Mommies and daddies, too, are very special. They do so very much for us. Moms and dads all over the earth care for their kids from their very first birthday.
Moms and dads all over the earth, they work all day, then it's time to play. Hooray for moms and dads!
Bears and buffalo, beavers and bats, cranes and caribou, camels and cats. Animal children are loved like you. Their moms and dads take care of them too. Moms and dads all over the earth care for their kids from their very first birthday. Moms and dads all over the earth, they work all day, then it's time to play. Hooray for moms and dads! Horses, hummingbirds, herons and hogs, dolphins, dinosaurs, donkeys and dogs. Animal children are loved like you. Their moms and dads take care of them too.
Moms and dads all over the earth care for their kids from their very first birthday.
Moms and dads all over the earth, they work all day, then it's time to play. Hooray for moms and dads!
Hooray for moms and dads!
Mom, why don't I watch Andrew for a while? You can take a break.
Oh, thank you, Heidi. That's very nice.
Hey, Mom. Wanna play on the swings? I could push you for a change.
Well, thanks, Tracy. That sounds fun.
Barney, do you think I can be a real mommy someday?
I'm sure you can, baby Bob. I know you'll be a wonderful mommy.
Oh, thank you.
There are all kinds of moms and dads. But one thing is always the same. They love you. And I love you, too. I love you, you love me, we're a happy family, with a great big hug and a kiss from me to you. Won't you say you love me too?
I love you, Barney.
I love you too.
I love you, you love me, we're best friends like friends should be, with a great big hug and a kiss from me to you. Won't you say you love me too?
Big hug. Oh, I better put Teddy to bed now. Will you help me, BJ?
Sure thing, sissy.
Okay. Come on, let's go.
Okay, bye now.
Bye. Come on, Teddy. Time for a nap.
Bye. See you soon.
We'd better get going, too. Bye, Barney.
Okay,
bye,
bye,
Barney.
Now.
Bye, Barney.
Bye. Have fun.
Bye, Barney.
Bye.